Folks, Pastor Rocky Branch, hope you're doing great today. Well, this is the last Sunday of December 2013, so this is your last opportunity to come to church on Sunday morning in all of the year of 2013. Now, let me ask you a question about how you have planned out this day. Well, you say, I'm tired, I'm going to rest for the holidays, Christmas, I'm going to be going back to work. But, you know, if you take your time to worship, there's rest in worship. If you take your time to lock in to who Jesus is. Now, many people, because this is a Christmas last Sunday, after Christmas, last Sunday of the year, many people in church will be talking about Christmas. They'll be talking about Christmas presents, that is. They'll be asking, what did you get, whatever, and whatever the case may be. Understandably so, of course. But as we focus on the time of worship, as we focus on songs and sermons, and as we sit in the house of God, may we bring our mind to what Jesus did for us. Now, this being the last Sunday of the year, it's important that you finish what you start. Very important that you finish the journey of which God has put you on. Now, let me encourage you today to go to church. Let me encourage you to be about the Father's business. Now, this morning, I will be preaching in Conway, South Carolina. Now, they have a wonderful church here in Conway called Langston Baptist Church. My friend, Dr. Hampton Drum, is the pastor there. And I'm preaching for him this morning and night. What a blessing he is to me. I've known him since the early 80s, and he's just as solid as a dollar. He's a great, great guy, and I love him very much. You can watch that video feed. They stream it online. If you're sick and you can't go to church, just go to Langston Baptist and you can watch the service there at 11 o'clock. Or later on, you can watch it because they post all of their videos there. And make sure that you today get in a place where you can worship and you can fellowship with God, because God will bless you for that. Now, as we think about the year coming down to a close, we think about all the things that happened in 2013. This is the time that we can sit and consider the blessings that God has given us and make some commitments for the new year. Many times we do this, and before the new year's over, we've broken those commitments. And I said to you the other day, don't make a resolution. Make that commitment. Make a commitment to God. Don't make a resolution. Resolutions are fine. I resolve. Paul said that a number of times. Others said that in the Bible. And resolve is fine. I resolve. However, commitment, you see, commitment will get you off the couch and it'll put you out in the pathway. Commitment will do more for you than anything else can do. Jesus, for the joy that was set before him, the Bible says, finished, endured, committed himself to the task before him, knowing, the Bible says, what his reward was going to be. And that reward is you and me. That is the reward that Jesus received from dying on the cross, being humiliated, beaten, scourged, mocked. He received you and me as a reward. Wow, I need to think about that. Well, the end of the year is here. So what we do with it is going to go down in history. Make sure we put the King of Kings where he's supposed to be, and that's on the throne. Make sure that we worship the Lord Jesus Christ, and God will bless you for it. Don't forget, if you get a chance, Langston Baptist Church, Conway, South Carolina, you'll be blessed to see this great church. God bless you. We love you, and goodbye.